Hello everyone, today I am going to make the foundation of a load-bearing structure of a house in Revit, so let's start. Open new architectural template. Go to elevation. Before adding levels of foundation, I have loaded a third level to mark three floors of a house. To easily identify these levels in floor plan, I am going to rename them as ground floor, first floor, and second floor. Click on the icon of level again and add three more levels below the ground floor. Rename the first level below the ground floor as DPC and give it a height of minus 2 inches. As you can see that the names of DPC and ground floor have been merged, so I am moving this line slightly towards right so that it is easily readable. I have named the level below DPC as foundation and placed it at minus 3 feet 2 inches. I have named the last level as PCC and placed it at a level of minus 3 feet 6 inches. Again, I am slightly moving the level line of PCC towards right so that the names are not merged. Now go to the floor plan of PCC and import the CAD drawing as shown. You can also draw directly on Revit, but I found it quite easy to take the CAD lines for references. It saves a lot of time. Click on Edit Type after selecting the wall, a dialog box of wall properties will appear. Click on Duplicate and name it PCC. Here I can edit the material of wall and change its thickness, so I am changing its thickness to 2 feet 3 inches. Select the related material and click on OK. Now start drawing the PCC. You can see that the CAD lines make it very easy to draw on Revit. The PCC have moved outside the perimeter of site, so I am going to move them one by one so that it remains within the site. The PCC is now completely drawn. Now go to the foundation level, import the CAD drawing. It will be imported in the exact location where it was imported on the level of PCC. So don't move the drawing. Now go to the structure and load the foundation family which is already made. I had shown you guys how to make the family of foundation in the previous video. The link is given in the description box. Select Place on Work Plane and start drawing. The foundation have moved below the level, so I'm just going to select it and move it to its position. As you can see that the steps are placed outside, so I'm going to select and mirror each of the foundations so that they are placed inside. As the foundation is placed below the level it is drawn, so I am going to place the remaining foundation in the DPC level. Again, import CAD drawing on this level. Import the family of foundation which has steps in both directions and start drawing this foundation. The foundation is now complete. Again, go to the DPC floor plan and select wall. Make a new wall with the name of DPC. Change its material and give it a thickness of 9 inches. Now start drawing the DPC. The foundation of house is now complete. It is ready for the construction of ground floor. I hope you like this tutorial. If you have any queries, feel free to ask. Also, if you want me to upload any specific tutorial, just tell me and I will try to upload it as soon as possible. I will meet you guys in the next tutorial. Till then, goodbye and take care. And most importantly, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.